Aquavit, Wikipedia article audio. Aquavit or aquavit is a flavored spirit that is principally produced in Scandinavia, where it has been produced since the 15th century. Aquavit gets its distinctive flavor from spices and herbs, and the main spice should be caraway or dill. It typically contains 40% alcohol by volume. The EU has established a minimum of 37.5% ABV for aquavit to be named as such. Etymology. Drinking culture. The word aquavit is derived from Latin aqua vitae, water of life. The word whiskey is derived from oisjbitha, the goidelic equivalent of this phrase. Likewise, clear fruit brandy is called eau de vie. An apocryphal story holds that aquavit actually means water from the vine, a picturesque folk etymology derived through conflation of Latin viti with the Italian vite. Aquavit is an important part of Scandinavian drinking culture, where it is often drunk during festive gatherings, such as Christmas dinners and weddings, and as an aperitif. In Sweden, Denmark, and Germany, aquavit is cooled down and often sipped slowly from a small shot glass. This is usually attributed to tradition. Most commonly, the aquavit is consumed immediately following a song, called a snapsvisa. The most well-known song is Helen Gar. In Finland and Sweden, aquavit consumed from a shot glass is commonly associated with crayfish parties, which are traditionally held during late August. In Norway, where most aquavit is matured in oak casks, the drink is served at room temperature in tulip-shaped glasses or shot glasses. Aquavit arguably complements dark beer well, and its consumption is very often preceded by a swig of beer. Aquavit is distilled from either grain or potatoes. After distillation, it is flavored with herbs, spices, or fruit oil. Commonly seen flavors are caraway, cardamom, cumin, anise, fennel, and lemon or orange peel. Dill and grains of paradise are also used. The Danish distillery Aalborg makes an aquavit distilled with amber. The recipes and flavors differ between brands, but caraway is typically the dominant flavor. Aquavit usually has a yellowish hue, but this can vary from clear to light brown, depending on how long it has been aged in oak casks or the amount of colorant used. Normally, a darker color suggests a higher age or the use of young casks, though artificial caramel coloring is permitted. Clear aquavit is called tafel. It is typically aged in old casks that do not color the finished spirit or not aged at all. The earliest known reference to aquavit is found in a 1531 letter from the Danish Lord of Berg Enchus Castle, Eskbyle to Olav Engelbrektsson, the last Roman Catholic Archbishop of Norway. The letter, dated April 13th, accompanying a package, offers the archbishop some water which is called aquavit and is a help for all sort of illness which a man can have both internally and externally. Production. While this claim for the medicinal properties of the drink may be rather inflated, aquavit is popularly believed to ease the digestion of rich foods. In Denmark, it is traditionally associated with Christmas and Easter lunches. In Norway, it is drunk at celebrations, particularly Christmas, Easter, or May 17th. In Sweden, it is a staple of the traditional midsummer celebrations dinner, usually drunk while singing one of many drinking songs. It is usually drunk as snaps during meals, especially during the appetizer course along with pickled herring, crayfish, lutefisk, or smoked fish. In this regard, it is popularly quipped that aquavit helps the fish swim down to the stomach. It is also a regular on the traditional Norwegian Christmas meals, including roasted rib of pork and rib of lamb. The spices and the alcohol are said to help digest the meal, which is very rich in fat. Origin and traditional variants. Among the most important brands are Lyten, Lishalm and Gild from Norway, Aalborg from Denmark and O.P. Andersen from Sweden. While the Danish and Swedish variants are normally very light in color, most of the Norwegian brands are matured in oak casks for at least 1 year, and for some brands even as long as 12 years, making them generally darker in color. While members of all three nations can be found to claim that their style of akevitt is the best as a matter of national pride, Norwegian akevitt tend to have, if not the most distinctive character, then at least the most overpowering flavor and deepest color due to the aging process. Peculiar to the Norwegian tradition are Linje akevitts. Linje akevitt is named after the tradition of sending oak barrels of akevitt with ships from Norway to Australia and back again, thereby passing the equator twice before being bottled. The constant movement, high humidity, and fluctuating temperature cause the spirit to extract more flavor and contributes to accelerated maturation. Norwegian akevitt distillers Arcus has carried out a test where they tried to emulate the rocking of the casks aboard the Linje ships while the oak barrels were subjected to the weather elements as they would aboard a ship. The finished product was, according to Arcus, far from the taste that a proper Linje akevitt should have. Outside the Nordic countries. Therefore, to this very day boats loaded with Linje akevitt set sail from Norway to Australia and back again before they are tapped on bottle and sold as part of the Norwegian Christmas traditions. Spellings. Akevitt is seldom produced outside of the Nordic countries, although there are domestic imitations of it in some countries, especially in areas that have a large community of Nordic immigrants, such as the United States. An exception, however, is northern Germany, and in particular the German state of Schleswig-Holstein, which was part of Denmark until the 19th century and still has a notable Danish minority. Among the most important German brands are Bommerlunder from Flensburg, Kieler Sprat from Kiel and Malteser Kruse. The latter brand has been produced in Berlin since 1924 by a subsidiary of Sweden's Vin & Sprit AB, the producer of many Swedish akvavits, and can be considered a German imitation of the Nordic akvavits, since it is based on an original Danish recipe. Brands from Schleswig-Holstein, however, often have a long history, comparable to their Nordic counterparts. Bommerlunder, for instance, has been made since 1760. Akevitt is also an important part of the traditional cuisine of Schleswig-Holstein. German akevitt is virtually always distilled from fermented grain, and generally has an alcohol content of 38% alcohol by volume, marginally less than Scandinavian akevitts. Some local off-licenses in the northeast of England where there are strong historic links with Norway have been known to sell Norwegian akevitt occasionally. The drink tends to be popular amongst older people. Psychopomp Microdistillery in Bristol, England, started producing an akevitt in 2017. In Canada, akevitt is produced by Okanagan Spirits Craft Distillery, an island spirits distillery. Small distilleries in the United States also produce akevitt, especially in parts of the country with high populations of people of Nordic heritage, such as the distilleries in Colorado, Minnesota, Wisconsin, Montana, Illinois, Oregon, and Washington. See list of akvavit producers in the United States for specifics. In Newfoundland, Canada. The Newfoundland Distillery Co. produces aquavit from barley, honey and juniper smoked peat from Newfoundland.